Matthew. On Tuesday's show, you made a joke about how Sarah Palin gave a speech in South Korea and how there was a dictator in South Korea. Well, they don't have a dictator. Here's your joke.
Earlier today, Sarah Palin gave a speech in South Korea. Yeah. Yeah, just what the Koreans needed. Two crazy dictators and fashionable ladies' glasses.
So, yeah.